I think it's a good fit with TransCanada University of Waterloo for a couple of reasons. University of Waterloo has always been very innovative and responsive to industry in general, so we're excited to partner in the area of welding.
The University of Waterloo is very unique in terms of the welding expertise that's here, the facilities that are here.
The most interesting experiments I run aim at studying the mechanical and microstructural behavior of the weld metal. A deep or better understanding of how material behaves during welding will help us to have a better understanding of the reliability of the structure.
The two aspects that we're going to focus on pretty strongly are looking at reliability and productivity. So being able to make these joints faster, more efficiently, reducing the costs, but also reducing the defects.
I have no doubt that there'll be a lot of innovation and it'll have a positive impact on the industry. We're planning to put pipelines where pipelines haven't gone before, higher pressures than ever before, installing on steeper slopes. We need higher strength steels, and we have to push the envelope in how we join the higher strength steels, and we're looking to Waterloo to help us.